It's kind of like a wall. comes with these spicy wings. These little wings, they're called Wicked Wings. They are so good. So I think they're probably the two best things about KFC is the Zinger Burger and the Wicked Wings. Another thing that Australia has that I don't think many places overseas have with their fast food is like everywhere has Slurpees, like frozen drinks. Started in Australia, the whole frozen drink for a dollar, get a frozen Coke or whatever. Now KFC's got like a frozen Mountain Dew on that. I'm almost out of drink. I've got so much burger left, that's not good. I might have to go get another drink. There used to be a corner store up the road here, but it's closed, so started doing like spicy chicken burgers, and recently Burger King, which for some reason he is called Hungry Jack's, which everyone overseas always flips out about. They're like, what the fuck is Hungry Jack's? That's Burger King. I know, I don't know why they changed the name here, but everywhere else started doing like spicy fried chicken burgers, but they just chicken. The one at McDonald's sucks. The chicken doesn't even seem like quality, like real chicken breast. It's that weird shit where you bite into it and you're like, what the fuck is this? Pardon me. And the one at Hungry Jack's Burger King only just came out. It's actually alright, but still it's just nowhere near as good as the Kentucky Fried Chicken one. The KFC is substance. Super full just from the burger and a few chips. appreciate you stopping.